I'm Shay Drew. I was born into this world November 6, 1998, and I was 8 pounds and 13 and a half ounces.
This old man and me were at the bar, and we were having us some beers and swapping night on cares, talking politics, blonde and redhead chicks, old dogs and new tricks and habits we ain't kicked. We talked about God's grace.
And these two are my parents, the most wonderful people I could ever ask for to raise me. And I gotta give it to my mom. Raising four boys probably wasn't the easiest. And going on ATV trips, doing all kind of boy things that boys do. She still put up with us, and she does everything for us and makes everything perfect. I can't thank her enough for that, and I love her.
You said I fought two wars, been married and divorced. What brings you to Ohio? You said, damn if I know. We talked an hour or two.
This is my dad, the most handy man I know. If anything is broke or needs to be fixed, he can do it. He's made me the man I am today. He's taught me that no one's going to be there to hold your hand and that to keep pushing.
He lit a cigarette, said these damn things will kill me, yeah. But God is great, beer is good, and people are crazy.
This is Brennan, the oldest brother of the four. You can look at him as a picture-perfect kid. Got all A's, great athlete, won Lake County Athlete of the Year in high school, went to college and wrestled. Basically, the perfect example for an older brother, and he set the path for the rest of us. And we always called him Hollywood. Now he's living in Vegas, fitting that stereotype perfectly.
He was a millionaire. He left his fortune to some guy he barely knew. His kids were mad as hell.
This is Connor, the second oldest. We are similar in the fact that we kind of like to do our own thing, take our own paths. That gets us in trouble sometimes, but we always end up okay.
And I left a six pack right there on his grave. And I said, God is great, beer is good, people are crazy.
This is Morgan, the third oldest. We were closest in age, and we fought a lot when we were little. But as we've gotten older, we've gotten real close. He's one of my best buds now, and he's one of the funniest people I know to this day. And I love him.
And I can't feel no and you don't feel nothing bad.
This is Katie. I know I've only talked about three older brothers so far, but I have a sister now. This past summer, my oldest brother Brennan got married to her, and she's one of the best girls in the world, and I love her.
And I don't feel no. Since the flood, oh, Ophelia, heaven help a fool who falls in love.
I love these three. I know we'll be best friends for life. This is Wyoming, the best place in the whole world. My family has been going there 26 consecutive years, and I wouldn't want to miss one.
Still running 33s up underneath this truck. Even though rush hour concrete's the only place I'm getting stuck. I ain't on the farm no more, but on a stretch of sunny days I still catch myself looking up at the sky and praying for a little rain. No, I can't outrun these roots, even if I wanted to, 'cause they run too strong, run too deep, cutting right through the heart of me. No, it don't matter where I plant these boots, I can't outrun these roots, I can't outrun these roots.
Now on to the best next thing in my life. This is Lindsay. She's basically been in my whole life, and we've been together since sophomore year. She puts up with my obnoxious self pretty well, and I appreciate that. She has always been there for me, and she keeps me smiling. I'm excited for what the future holds for us.
Buy my mattress and ask for my hand. But I was sad, you asked it, as I laid in a black dress with my father in a casket. I had no plans. Yeah. And I left the footprints, the mud stained on the carpet, and a lot.
I have always been active in sports, whether that be baseball, soccer, wrestling, football. But the two biggest in my life have always been wrestling and football. Sophomore year, I had to give up wrestling because I had to gain weight for football. It hurt leaving wrestling, but I still love football, and this year is one of my best years ever. But what's greater than that is knowing that I have friendships that will last a lifetime. I'm very thankful for all the relationships that I've developed and made throughout my high school career, and I know that they will continue on through life. I love all you guys.
You know, well, I'm a chicken fried, and cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and a radio. Up beneath the shade of a Georgia pine, and that's home, you know. Sweet tea, pecan pie, homemade wine, where the peaches grow. And my house, it's not much to talk about, but it's filled with love, it's grown in southern ground.
I plan on attending Morris College this coming fall, with my major in criminal justice, with aspirations of going into law enforcement.
A pair of jeans that fit just right.